No matter what them say, they can never pull you down.
The visit of members of the entertainment industry to the IGP was essentially to seek protection in a rally to be organized by them across the 36 states of the Federation in support of the Buhari administration's fight against corruption, which they described as a fight to finish. The visiting members cut across Performing Musician Association of Nigeria, PIMAN, Actors Guild of Nigeria, National Association of Nigerian Students, NANS, Civil Society Groups and Association of Local Government of Nigeria, ALGON.
The only way forward for Nigeria is to kill corruption, or corruption will kill Nigeria.
The Inspector General of Police reiterated his commitment to fighting corruption. He assured members of the Voice of Change Nigeria that all the commissioners of police in charge of state commands will be directed to provide adequate security for the group during their rallies.
You are in a vintage position to pass messages across that Nigeria is the only country we have, and we cannot have the comfort to toy with the destinies of this country.
The IGP appreciated efforts of the entertainment industry, especially in engaging the youth in activities that deter them from partaking in crimes with the cumulative effect of reducing unemployment in the country. In Abuja, Timothy Yusuf, NTA News.